This video is here to show you how to view any feedback for your assignment. So here we're in home in a kind of example lab. If we go into your assignments and look at this Canvas assignment that'll either say not get graded or given a grade, things like that, then we can see the submission details. If we go into the submission details and hit view feedback, it's a absolutely terrible view. But if we hit this open up the screen, it shows your PDF. And I kind of try to add some inline comments. So the point of these comments is that they're there where I need them to be, where you need to see them, other than just kind of trying to figure out what's going on. So this lab is kind of an example of a 20 out of 20 lab. Maybe not the best lab, but certainly one worthy of 100%.